to go. I'm Paige Proisy. Tonight we know a boy missing in an Amber Alert has been found. Police told us Daniel, this boy right here, is safe. They will not tell us how or where they found him, just that he is safe tonight. And police are searching for this man. They say he robbed the NWA Credit Union on Wolseley Avenue in Fayetteville. He's about 6 feet tall, wearing a baseball cap, and his bandages on his face are covering heavy scarring from burns. Police also say they had to lock down the VA hospital in Fayetteville today just because of how close that's located to the bank. Tonight, we are tracking the vote for a civil rights ordinance. It's happening in Fayetteville. The ordinance would protect gay people from discrimination, and the polls closed at 7:30. Keep it right here on 4029 for the very latest on the numbers. Now, let's get a check of the forecast with Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee. Darby.
Hey, Paige. Yeah, let's take a look at our high-resolution model here. We are going to notice as we go throughout the night, so our Tuesday night going into Wednesday morning, some very heavy rain pushing through. The concern going into the night was that there might be some flash flooding. Well, with all the rain that we saw this afternoon and the additional rain we're going to get tonight, it's certainly possible we could see flash flooding, but a lot of what we're going to see tonight is going to be heavy initially and then quickly transition to this light, moderate rain for a long period of time, but not continuous heavy rain necessarily, just heavy rain to start and then changing to moderate rain. So there might still be some flash flooding, certainly some flooded roadways a possibility late tonight. Certainly want to avoid those and watch for those if you're going to be out traveling late tonight or early on Wednesday morning. But you can see by 7 a.m., a lot of the area is starting to clear out in terms of the rain. As we go into Wednesday afternoon, a few more light scattered showers could certainly develop. Nothing to necessarily cancel plans over. It will be a cooler day on Wednesday and much cooler weather this weekend. In fact, some of the coolest weather we've seen in a couple months. We'll tell you about that coming up on 4029 News Sunrise starting at 4:30.